Holy Bible, Nehemiah, Chapter 3, Verse 26. Now the Nethinim were living in the Ophel, as far as the place facing the water doorway to the east, and the tower which comes out.